strangest NBA accessories. Look good, you play good, stupid. LeBron the Builder was throwing up bricks as an elite level construction worker. Rip Hamilton was famous for wearing a face mask even after his broken nose was healed. Daddy chill. That's truly psychotic behavior. The Dark Knight mask was donned by the Gotham All-Stars, until the Riddler had them outlawed. Despicable. Rajon Rondo was a Men in Black operative on the hardwood, an image that's mysteriously been erased from our memories. J.R. Smith pioneered the iconic Supreme shooting sleeve before Adam Silver had them banned. If it ain't Bass Pro Shops, he ain't with it. Calvin Murphy was balling out as a BMX rider in concussion protocols, the definition of X Games mode. The ninja headband was all the rage just a few seasons ago, but these boys were never cut out for Cobra Kai.